consequences to the things you say. Consequences even for the things you believe. Don't be deceived. There are consequences for what's right and wrong. Consequences for not serving the Lord. Consequences to the choices that you choices.